Okay, with the lighthouse from the eastern end of Prince Edward Island there. I think it's the eastern end. Or no, I think this is New Brunswick, actually. Miscouche. Anyhow, time for No Man's Sky. And we'll fire it up again. We're still playing in the Expedition. Gee, I don't know why it's not getting enough video to maintain smooth streaming, but I'm sending it. Stream settings should be fine. I don't know. Something wrong with my internet recently. Anyhow, we're running No Man's Sky Leviathan Expedition Part 9. And again, I may check these later and see and replace them. I have recorded versions. I may replace them if the uploaded version is really bad. I'm not hearing my sound. Only 3 weeks remaining in the expedition. This is the longest it's taken me. There was a thread on Reddit today asking, is this expedition more difficult? Well, yeah, of course it's more difficult. I'm still not hearing anything. Well, that's kind of weird. I see that the recording's getting the sound no problem, so that's good. But I should be getting sound too. Oh, that's internet access. Also not hearing it on the speakers either. That's very odd. Something has hijacked my sound. But what? Well, I need to figure this out, so there will be a slight delay in the start of our expedition. There we go. It was on mute. Don't know why it was on mute, but I just rebooted it in an attempt to improve the streaming issues, the stream health issues, but and the stream health issues seem to be intermittent, so I'm not sure what's happening. Let me just check and see if there's something running in the background that's new. A little bit, but maybe if I close up the other section, that might help a bit. That's the only other stuff using network. Steam is using it a little bit, but not much. Firefox a little bit, which is what we would expect, but not much. Okay. All right. Should be back. which should be better for me. All right then. So we're good. So let's just check our board. We're well into iteration 3. We still need to steal Whispering Eggs and collect stone crystals. Summon my own memory fragment. And I've done some of that stuff already. And then up ahead, reach the fourth anchor point, witness their folly, shut down a planet sentinel forces. Then some unknown things. I have the bad feeling that one of these is die. Find patterns in the 3 out of 5. Yeah. Yeah. It's just sort of worry. Maybe let's just go straight to the next anchor point as fast as we can. That's not it. All right. Let's go then. She's still not very loud. Again, it's almost as though something's hijacking my sound. It's like I got pirates. Is this the fourth? And one jump? I don't know. Or maybe I'm going back. I don't know. Oh, we'll see. Let's see where we are. Station we go. Maybe this is a new station, maybe it isn't. If this is a new station, we'll be able to pick up. Yeah, well, we can. And you know I like my exosuit upgrades. How many nanites do I have? 1,000? That means I could probably afford some decent shielding, perhaps. Let's see. Shield module. Oh. Yeah, shield module, that's about all I can buy. I'll take it. Exosuit. Technology. Alright, so we'll have to move this to the main. And then we have to move this to here. This to here. And now we can install the new shield module, wherever it is. There it is. And we'll put that in here. Oh, that's too many. Dang. 33 and 34 versus plus 10. Okay. Well, we don't have to remove it just yet because we can double up here. So I still have the protection of that shield module. Just, I can only put 3 together in one bank at a time. Alright, spaceship. So let's set this to reach anchor point 4. Yeah, I guess it It's just one jump away in this system. All right, good. Curious. Don't know if the pirates will follow me into the atmosphere or not, but yeah, they will. 'Cause they're jerks. Shielding a bit. Okay, here we go. For this. Star. To fly out into space and approach it again. Maybe it was a yellow star? That's pretty cool. I don't know what's blowing stuff up there, but okay, down here, maybe. Yep, there it is. There's a save beacon, but good enough. base of some sort. Fourth anchor outpost. It's just an outpost, it looks like. I don't see anything of value here. That's pretty cool. This planet, I think, will be able to get those storm crystals. Alright, here's the portal. And as usual, we can land right by it. Which is what we'll do. Of course it is.
Extreme Sentinel planet.
Let's get back in. Extreme Sentinel and Extreme Hazard. So let's collect my reward for getting here. Some memory fragments. Packaged plasma launcher unit. Yay! Let's put that by my geology cannon. Prepackaged shell greaser unit. Oh, it helps with the scatter blaster. Okay, so let's put that here. I don't think I have the scatter blaster, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay.
Extreme night temperature detected.
All right, well, let's install that. We might as well improve the scatter blaster if we can. There it is. Reload 15. That doesn't help by much at all. Okay, what else now? Because there should be another... Maybe it's back in the starship still. I don't see it. Don't see it. Gold, platinum, silver, copper. Tons of tritium. That's from all those battles that I've been fighting. Exosuit. Drop pod coordinate data. Could be useful. One carbon. more pugnium. Well, 19 pugnium. Do I have any more anywhere? No, I don't think so. No. Okay, well, I might pick up more later. So... received more stuff, but maybe not. Memory fragment, exocraft times two. Oh, whatever, I won't even need it. So, witness their folly. Let's find the fallen traveler. So we use the resonator. And we find the loop pattern. And that'll be nearby somewhere around here. Too far, maybe? A little ways away. There's little door things again. I really wonder what that is. Whether that's just a glitch or whether it has some significance in this expedition. Just really don't know. Oh, I'm about to get attacked by pirates again, so let's get going here. Try to land before they actually attack. I think I've got time. Close here. Pretty hard to see in the dark here. And also, I don't see my objective anywhere. 587. Well, that's kind of annoying. First step, I walk off a cliff. Whoa! Ah! Get back into the ship. Quick, quick, quick. Okay, do I even have heat protection? No. So, this is going to be a pain almost instantly. So let's make sure I know where my hazard protection is. Let's keep going to the starship. Here's my batteries, and where's my hazard protection? There it is down there. So, let's here, and let's move this up here, put this down here, move this up here beside it, so we'll know it's right there. So right in the direction of that. Boy, you can't see a thing out here. I'm not going to wander around while it's so dark like that. I wonder what time it is on the planet. Oh, I can't tell. Where's the ship? Yeah, I just stepped out of it. Where is it?
Extreme heat damage detected. Technology recharging.
Alright, where's the ship? My goodness. Find my ship. Oh, jeez.
Extreme heat damage detected. Thermal protection falling.
That's really strange that I can't find my ship like that. Oh, that's one small favor.
Extreme heat damage.
jeez. It's like my ship has disappeared. There it is. Worlds like this, I definitely prefer
extreme night temperature detected
to be all right. Now, it seems to me I marked that grave. Oh, I don't have enough fuel, do I? And I need to make some. And I need dihydrogen, which I don't have. Seriously? I don't care what people say, this is a harder, this is harder than the previous expeditions. I think there's no question about it. Okay, so let's go. I had it marked. Okay, it's super dark down here. I wish I could just plop light down, but I can't. That would be really handy, like travel lamps or something like that. Need to find some dihydrogen. There's the grave as well, which is 500 and some away. I don't really dare leave my ship.
Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Really? Far it is, so I have to be kind of strategic. We'll just wait till my scanner reloads, and then I'll scan again and get a distance on this. And okay, 36 use. So let's go straight up.
Extreme night temperature detected. Extreme temperature detected.
Okay, I think I'm back in my cave again. Just my luck to jump up right where there was a sentinel. Weird. not gonna let me blast through that area there. Sentinels for a bit, anyways. Oh, man. Sodium, dihydrogen, 59 away. Which is probably about here. And now they'll be just to my right a bit. How far am I away from this now? 599 again. Okay. And this is about ready to scan. Just in the lower right hand side there, you'll see where the scanning thing is. Alright, so it should be not far. No, I can't find it. There it is. 85. And now it's gone. Maybe a bit further. So I want to go. Okay. Careful. Keep my head up.
Extreme temperature detected.
All right. I don't know if I need enough. Yes. Right. Let's get to the starship. How awkward is this? It's depleted yet again. Right. wasn't easy, but we did it without dying. Let's go up. Exactly where this is, but it should be findable. No. Should be findable. Take our time, not go too fast, not bang into things. Go up and over. Slow down. Navigating carefully, and it's going to be down, down, down here. And we land. Now, what I want to do is jump out and make a base. So, can I do that? Let's see if I've got chromatic metal. I should have some, but do I have enough? Do I have any? Yes, I have plenty. Let's put that in the exosuit in case I get separated from my ship. I only have one carbon, don't I? Yeah. So I would need more carbon to make any sort of shelter. Crap. I'm 31 here in the starship. One here. How much condensed carbon do I have? 99. But I don't have. Why? I could have been better prepared, couldn't I have? Okay, so I'm not going to be able to make a base. Well, I will be able to, but I won't be able to build any sort of shelter. But let's jump out and just be ready to jump back in. Together in the ship, maybe. Memory imprint 1. Memory imprint 2. And the last one. Right, and some armaments I got for that. Where are they? I wonder. Cargo? No. Memory fragment. Don't know what that was. Did it end up in the exosuit? I don't know where these things end up. Maybe that's where it ended up. Suspicious technology packet. It looks pretty useless to me. Phase beam module. I think I might be able to use that. Yeah, but not in the technology area. It has to be in a separate spot. So we'll put it up here. Oh, here we go. Suspicious phase beam module. Put that there. That's probably the other thing. Here's the exosuit memory fragment. That can go with all my other exosuit memory fragments. Anything else? No. Okay. Let's check now. Shut down a planet, Sentinel. This would be a good planet to shut down the Sentinel forces on. But forces here. So I do have a map to a pillar. And where did I put it? To my exosuit. This is a good time to use it. I think. Unless the next one is even worse, because I've done everything I need to do here. Except build a base. I can build a base even if. Yeah, and that'll get me right back here if I ever need to come back. So let's build a base and then skedaddle. Go to the fifth planet now. Or the fifth point, anchor point. Okay. Met. See how far it is. Two hops, three hops. Okay. Can do this in two, and then there'll just be one hop after that. Even have More?
Well, it doesn't look like it. Don't know whose pirates those were, but they're gone now. They didn't even have shields, so that was pretty wild. Busy, busy. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. That's why it's so busy. Still can't fly from side to side. Three nanites. Excel suit upgrade. Let's check my nanites. 576, probably can't afford anything. Let's pick up some map stuff. From the cartographer. Actually have some navigation data, so I can get some emergency cartographic data. And what's secret? Secure sites of interest. Don't need to do that just yet, I don't think. Alien cartographic data, oh, that's ancient artifacts. And settlement.
Pronouns received.
That's good enough.
Charts and see if we can't find a crash freighter right in this system. No, don't want that one. Let's try another one. Distress signal. It's usually pretty good. Where is it? Planet, so
warning, threat detected.
And actually, I might consider picking up some uranium on this planet so that I don't have emergency issues with launch propulsion fuel, or launch fuel. Alright. Just a crashed ship. Oh well. I'll be able to help an alien in need, I suppose. Hi, alien in need. Well, let's do some sustenance first. Alright. Whatever. Okay.
Let's see what any navigation still have to complete. Perhaps only one hyperdrive jump away. Launch thrusters and hyperdrive have been drained of fuel. Alright, well, I'll make some antimatter and fuel it up for them. There you go. Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Unstable plasma. Okay. Well, that'll be useful if I ever need to use the plasma launcher. And we'll pick up some other stuff. I'm going to spend a wee bit of time on this planet because it looks pretty peaceful and pretty tame. And do I have radiation protection as well? No, I don't. But I think I can probably find some uranium. And that would probably be a useful thing to find. Oh, and there's some broken machinery. That's always useful. Get from that nanites. Alright, let's find some uranium. Well, let's go to the knowledge stone first. And I'm also going to look for health. My health isn't great at the moment. Oh, and I could use some of that, couldn't I? Sorry, animal. Not run out of this again. Also, while I'm here, I'll pick up some carbon. Replenish my minimal supply. Not because I need oxygen, simply because I hate those. Now, I wonder... I'm going to try hunting. Okay. And we'll see if eating this meat helps my health at all. Maximum. How about that? That's what I like to see. So actually I should stock up on some of that in case I get myself in trouble. Oops. Radiation protection. Falling.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Scan this. And then we'll harvest this. Birdies. Scan the birds. Or flying reptiles or whatever they are. Just in time for charging that. Again, you can't buy condensed carbon anywhere, so that's an issue. And you can only mine it. Useful, but yeah, you never know, maybe one day. All that shooting was only worth 40 carbon. So I was quite a distance away from it, that's why it took so much shooting. Get at it to scan it. Just go around that plant then. There we go. And those are different, whatever those are. Hates it, I do. Useful, and it seems to me there would be a broken machinery right around here as well, then. There it is. Okay. And that gives me nanites. Continuing on to our uranium deposit.
Radiation protection.
Raw steak. Oh, let's
technology recharge.
Getting close. Oops, careful, don't fall off a cliff. Alright, so let's mine this. And this will give us backup takeoff power when we need it. It's actually a little more efficient than making launch fuel all the time. Way more efficient than making launch fuel all the time. Making launch fuel is actually pretty expensive. Buying it's even worse. I don't even bother buying it. So I think just having uranium on hand is the best bet for now. Especially with all the wonky prices in this expedition, and everything's totally different, so... Alright. Is there anything else I want out of this world? Could use more carbon. Carbon up ahead. And also some meat sources that are currently running away. Protection falling. mistake. Stash down here. Frigates doing their mining thing. Okay. Oh, you're tough to kill. Somebody's attacking me, or stalking me at least. There he is. Where is he? He's right there. Pushed me over a cliff. Nasty. It's the first time that's ever happened.
Okay.
Filled with carbon, condensed carbon. Don't need the nitrogen. Got a good supply of raw steak. Alright, I'm good. Sausage. Wonder how I did on the scanning here on this planet. 5 of 7. Underground. Yeah, I'll never find them. Well, not enough fuel in a lunch thruster, but guess what? I just got a pile of uranium. Just for this.
Technology recharge.
Alright. Let's go. So, let me see about this Sommel Dust Apollo. Alright, I'll be in the log, right? Loop research. Searching for memories. The one iteration may perish. Shared memories are persistent. Assist Specialist Polo reassemble the shattered memories. See, I've already done this for Polo, as I recall. So, let's stay on this. Let's go to anchor point 5. Which should be one jump away. Yeah, there it is. Whoops. There we go.
Warning. Threat detected.
Yep, too late. How are we doing on time? Not too much longer, I guess. And I don't know what all of that was, but alright, well, let's find my base, my starship first of all. My space station first of all. Mission, Fleet Command. How did that become my new mission? I can only assume my freighter is in this space station, or in this system. Just looking to see if there are any of these kicking around. Encrypted navigation data, because that's worth a few nanites. And there might be some in here too. Oh yeah, right, there's this. Got some nanites from that. Every little bit helps. He seems so excited to see me. Life support, movement. No. Okay. Whatever. Final anchor point. Big base. Okay. Anchor point 5. It's gotta be around here somewhere. And I'm guessing it's there. Magnetic resonator on its hand, but 100 nanites is a nice reward for basically nothing. No. battle. Looks like it. Warning. Oh, maybe not. Nothing to get landed in time. Somewhere. And as we know, it'll probably be a portal. Navigation data while I'm right here is the only way you can get it. Just wait patiently. And we'll just do a little scanning while we're at it. Never know. Could come in handy. There's a whispering egg. Any more? Yeah, there's one. I think that might be all of them. Yep. All right. Yeah. going to be able to get there from here, I guess, so we'll just take off. It's nice to have some light anyways to look in. Never easy, is it? We're going almost due north. Something right here, but what? Whatever it is, it's not here. Okay. Keep going north. Stone here, and that might be worth some. Okay, I know it's not worth very much, but $6.95 to go. Really, a whole lot of sentinels here either. That's interesting. That last world. Whoa. Running jump at that one. It's fairly wide. Goodies. Superheated rainstorm. Well, that'll be a heat thing. So we'll watch out for that. Oh, careful. Don't jump over the cliff. We're getting closer now. 398. Yep.
protection falling.
There it is. That was one messed up bird.
Extreme heat damage detected. Extreme heat damage detected. Technology recharge.
Alright, so we've made it to our anchor point. Let's call the ship. Western not charged. Am I at least within range? No, out of range. Okay.
Technology recharge.
Suppose I can't build a base here either, eh? No. Zero. Foolish to come all this way with launch thrusters not charged. Somebody's shooting at me here again. Just duck under here for a bit. Let my shielding come back up. Alright, that's better. close enough to my ship yet? Shielding as I would like. How about now? Am I close enough? Just wait for him to go away. Try that. Tower there? Well, it's because I'm going to need it in just a second. I think that'll be tall enough. Not sure. Let's put a little more on top. Alright. Now, G, Interlaster Mining Beam. Now, watch this for fun. Strike, steal, jump. I don't know if I was able to steal it, but I was able to know I wasn't. Jump. There we go. Now. Just for fun. I don't really need to blow these up, but and that is how you safely steal a whispering egg. Not as safe as I would have liked, actually, but still.
Alright,
let's get to the ship. Still not close enough, right? Okay, that's fine. My direction. Where is my ship? Where is my ship? There it is. Due south. Yet?
Dial protection void. Extreme heat damage detected.
There we go.
Recharge.
And
dial protection void.
Stuck.
Dial protection void. Extreme heat damage detected. Technology recharge.
All right. Shouldn't be too far now. Oh, what have I found here? Somebody's base. Side we go. Oh geez, it was right here. I didn't realize I had landed right beside a base. Fragmented Quelia. I wonder how we got those. Generated by the interaction of an animus beam with a living target. Okay. Somno Dust picked up some of that too. Decayed space-time remnant. All right, let's claim my prize. Reward, a dreadful wailing and memory fragment. All right. Listen at a personally significant location to remember what has been forgotten. Hmm. That is very interesting. To remember what has been forgotten. Some memory fragments. So those will be in here. Inventory full. I guess all my inventories are full right now, eh? Yeah. Expansion slot. Can't use that at the moment.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Let's get rid of this Pugnium. And let's try this again. Paralysis. plus his mortar unit. Well, I can go down beside the other stuff. Marvel core. Ancestral memories. Multiple dimension stuff, etc. Personally significant location. That's really interesting. I'm thinking that I should make it like back near my very first base or something like that. And yeah. Multi-tool. Oh, I do have multi-tool expansion slots I can use. Okay, well, let's use them for that. I have to do it at a space station. Okay. Okay, so let's check. Memory imprint 5. It's a pile of tainted metal. Flame patterns that we still don't know. This is Polo, searching loop 5. So there's that. I think I'd like to do this another chance. Access specific milestone instructions. Part of Expedition 7, Phase 5. Loop research. Okay. Okay, let's go into here and a memory resonator. Looking for it. And it should be here somewhere. Deploy the memory resonator. Okay. And it's here. Bit of a trip. I'm feeling it's somebody else's battle that's happening there. Somewhere. Don't know exactly where. Land. 779 away. Let's make sure the launch thrusters are fueled. Because, of course, there's an incoming storm. Easier to blast my way underground and make my way through a storm. Show up here eventually. There it is. Ooh, right by it. And let's build a base here. Thrusters, and then move the ship. And build, oh, I already built a base. Let's build a little shelter here. Somehow I see what I did. Okay. Let's try that all again. Well, except for this wall. That wall was good. Okay, we're floor pen. Some walls. Alright, and a ceiling. Stairs. Am I getting to it okay? No, the stairs are underneath. Big Leviathans. No sense of time. Not gonna go. The whale, the whale. It's like Moby Dick. Whale, whale. Remember, one a dreadful whale. Confront your past. Okay. Expedition. Inventory full. Yeah, that makes sense. What can I get rid of that I don't need? Well, 4 dihydrogen. Huh. A few things. What was that? Oh, my roof is. Oh no, it's glass. That's right. Okay. Suspicious cyclotron module. Somebody's shooting at me. We're shooting. Somebody's shooting at something immediately outside. But I'm in my little base, so I'm fine. Plutonium nitrate, 10. Those are always useless. Let's get rid of that. And now we'll try to get our reward. No. Okay. Get rid of that. And we'll clear up a couple of slots by putting my silicate powder in the cargo hold. Do the trick. Now let's see what we get. Memory imprint 5 and tainted metal times 1,000. That's definitely somebody doing some shooting out there. Tainted metal. And again, that could go in the cargo. The cargo hold. Is there any room in the starship? Some dust, ferrite dust. Let's do that. Then we'll move that to here. Cargo. Took this uranium and put it in the starship. And I'll put the rest of it in the cargo. Alright. Now, more to the point, what does the expedition board look like now? Still nothing. Unable to manifest memory. Unable to manifest memory. Return to a forgotten place. Well, I'm going to call it a day right here. See if I can make a save point. And no, I can't, but I think I can make the ingredients for one. I think I needed two of one of these. Another metal plate. Boy, somebody's really shooting. I really think someone's trying to kill me here. Well, you know what? I don't have to leave this room. I'm gonna make my little save point, which I'll put right here. And I'll save my progress. And while they do whatever they want to do outside, I'm gonna wrap it up and call it a day. Quit to desktop. So that's it. And I'll see you next time.